Another point that's essential to believe is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator of all things, all life, all inanimate objects, the universe, the planets, human beings, and everything else. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also sustains everything that He creates. So He is the provider for all things also. It's essential to believe that.